Hello everyone! Finding the most suitable 3D animation software is vital for animators. But which 3D animation software is best for you? There are many factors to consider when choosing the best 3D animation software for you. Therefore, in this video, we will learn the top 5 3D animation software in animation industry. Thanks to this video, you will figure out which software is the best choice for your learning and projects. Let's begin. First software is Blender. Blender is an open source 3D animation software that can be used for every stage of the 3D, from modeling, rigging, animation, simulation, rendering, compositing, motion tracking, and video editing. It also supports 2D animation. Blender can be used for a wide range of applications, including advertisements, animated feature films, TV series, etc. Although Blender is a free 3D animation software, it is still one of the very best software and is a viable alternative to top paid software like Maya, Cinema 4D, Houdini. The second software is Autodesk Maya. Autodesk Maya is widely regarded as the best 3D animation software, and with good reason. This high quality software is widely used throughout Hollywood and has been used in blockbuster films. The program is loaded with interactive tools and features that help the user to create projects and presentations easily. The program is perfect for modeling, animating, texturing, lighting, and rendering as well. Although Maya is a paid software, it is worth buying and trying your hand at the program. The third program is Cinema 4D. Cinema 4D, developed by Maxon, is a very powerful and simple 3D animation software. Its intuitive interface makes it ideal for both beginners and experienced animators. One of the best things about Cinema 4D is its easy learning curve. There are lots of tutorials to help you to learn. In addition, there is a large skilled community that can help first-time animators quickly develop their skills. With this software, you can easily keyframe any object, material, or tag parameter, and there is also automatic keyframing to make things even simpler. You can also use the software's effectors, tags, and expressions to animate without keyframes. The program supports an advanced renderer that helps in acquiring realistic images. The program also features MoGraph, which is required for motion graphics, modeling, and animation purposes. The fourth program is Houdini. Houdini is an industry-leading software that is popular for 3D animation, visual effects, and game development. It is widely used by large VFX companies including Disney, Pixar, DreamWorks, and Sony Pictures to create 3D imagery. Houdini has some brilliantly intuitive, artist-friendly tools. You can easily create 3D characters with the auto-rig tool while generated fluids and particles add realism. The last program is 3ds Max, another Autodesk product. 3ds Max is a popular 3D modeling and rendering software that is used for animation, game development, visual effects, and architectural visualization. 3ds Max facilitates comprehensive 3D animation capabilities, including two separate character animation tools. Another useful tool is the 3ds Max Fluids, which allow you to create realistic liquid behaviors like water, oil, and lava. It can be also used to replicate gravity and collision effects. That's all, everyone. As we learned, there is a vast variety of programs and animation software available in the market. Some of the programs are simpler and some are complex. Some are available free of cost and some are paid. It is your choice to select the desired program for your purpose and need. And before finishing this tutorial, please subscribe the channel for more tutorials. In addition, if you find this video helpful, leave a like, which will motivate us for new videos. See you later.